A milkmaid was on her way to the market to sell some milk from her cow. As she carried the large jug of milk on top of her head, she began to dream of all the things she could do after selling the milk. "With that money, I'll buy 100 chicks to rear in my backyard. When they are fully grown, I can sell them at a good price at the market." As she walked on, she continued dreaming. "Then I'll buy 2 young goats and rear them on the grass close by. When they are fully grown, I can sell them at an even better price." Still dreaming, she said to herself, "Soon I'll be able to buy another cow and I will have more milk to sell. Then I shall have even more money." With these happy thoughts, she began to skip and jump. Suddenly, she tripped and fell. The jug broke and all the milk spilled onto the ground. "No more dreaming now," she sat down and cried. So, what was the moral? The moral was that do not count your chickens before they are hatched.